Est-ce qu'on va ministre Écoutez-vous comme les contours, I mean, they cost me. They cost my family. Papa, I don't get. My mama, when I come see, still die. That's also cough, she may cough, die, cough, blood, die. The only brother when I still manage get. When I still they manage come, fire, won't they help me? But I will still fall on top of my legs and die. Wait to be this.
You still they cry for you. Ah. When I feel safe, I come here. If I see you, I will still happy.
My life be this. Which guy happy? You are happy. My life be this one. Not be the woman where we go find for that day, do find work for. Let me here, go ask for money. At least I will still buy guy drink. He drink give me. Let me tell you this.
Sister, I want to ask you one question. Not only we night day. Now only we night day this life. Why will they suffer like this? Why will they suffer like this? I don't tire. I don't tire. The only option now where I just get now just to die. Because I don't get any reason to live. I don't get any reason to live. The only thing our parents need was now suffer. Suffer. So only suffer. Me, I don't tire. I won't just die.
Won't be that one now. Won't be that one now. I won't be this one now. Wait see.
I am Pastor Courage. The Lord directed me to this house. I bring to you good news from the Lord.
Which kind of good news are you talking about? Yes. Make I tell you. Since we born God this life, we never see anything good news. Everything we will see now suffer, now cry, now hunger. I bet I know one year.
I am not here to waste your time. I am here by the leading of the Holy Spirit, and He gave me a revelation for both of you.
Yeah. She said revelation. Abi, you want two revelations? Say we go die now. We don't already die, finish now. Which kind of revelation be that one again? Abi.
When I was praying, the Lord said to me that your father is under a curse. Curse. Hey! Until that curse is broken, blessing will never be upon you guys. When I was praying, the Lord said, there is a strong man who lives far away in the forest. Lies the blessing of your father. He was once a servant. When he gave his life to Christ, this strong man was angry. And he killed your father.
Hey!
Attacker. This thing not be ordinary death.
Hey! Attacker.
2 weeks later, this same strong man also killed your mother.
Hey! Attacker. That's also blood, blood. She didn't cough. She didn't cough. She didn't cough. That's also blood. She didn't cough to die. Ah!
Oh. This strong man knew that your brother is about to break the yoke, and he also killed your only brother.
Shall never be well with that man.
Hey! Will never be well with him.
If you guys want to enjoy your father's blessing, we must embark on a journey to the evil forest.
Evil forest?
I'm not going to your
evil forest. You now? I know say even forest no be where you go come back. We go come out one guy before. So this one is the concern our destiny. So the evil forest, so we go. Should be pastor will follow us go there. We say go to the evil forest so that
we are now waiting with the wind.
We are going right away.
Let's go, Pastor.
Thank you. to fight with spirits, and I defeated them. I came back victorious. I choose to destroy whoever I choose to destroy. I sense evil. Evil. I sense evil. Where is this coming from?
Jesus. God will tell us on this battle.
Fire! 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 F
said, I am a man who walks under grace. I did not ordain myself an apostle. The Lord ordained me apostle of the gospel. So anywhere I go, grace follow me. I pray curses and I bless. That to which both of you have loved in the past. Until a curse is broken, blessing can never come in. I bless you this morning. You are blessed. All you have lost, you are recovering all. In the name of Jesus, I bless you this morning. All you have lost, you are recovering all. In the name of Jesus, you are coming. You can rise up and give the glory. Bless you,
faith, speak to faith. Well, Jesus, you're too faithful to disappoint me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You've proven yourself in my life, and I've come to realize that you're too faithful to fail. Oh, you're too faithful to fail me. Oh,